Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to configure online EPEL repository on the latest Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9 and learn what's new in this configuration. Let's start the practical. This is the second part of this repository configuration tutorial video. If you have not watched the first part of this tutorial video yet, please click on the above I button to watch the first part to better understand the concept. EPEL, Extra Packages for Enterprise Linux, is an open source and free community-based repository project from the Fedora team, which provides 100% high-quality add-on software packages for various Linux distributions. Open Terminal. If I want to install HTOP, HTOP is an interactive system monitor, process viewer, and process manager. Installation failed. Unable to find match. If I want to install screen, screen or GNU screen is a terminal multiplexer. In other words, it means that you can start a screen session and then open any number of Windows virtual terminals inside the session. Process running in the screen will continue to run when their window is not visible, even if you get disconnected. Same error message. Nothing happening. But if we install EPEL repository, then we can able to install that kind of numerous open source applications. Let's see how do we install EPEL repository. Open Google search on your web browser and type EPEL repo for RHEL 9. Hit enter. Click on the first link. We have to copy both commands line, one after one, from RHEL 9 section and paste on the terminal. Copy first command. Type sudo and paste command line on the terminal and hit enter. Type sudo user's password. This system has no repositories available through subscription. Yes, we know that because we have disabled subscription manager. Now copy the second command line. Type sudo and paste on the terminal. Hit enter. Searching EPEL dependencies. Press Y and hit enter. EPEL repository installation has been completed successfully. Now, if you check repo list, yes, it is showing EPEL repo along with local repo. After restarting my system, if I want to install any application, let's see what will happen. Installation has been stuck, showing error message. Local YUM repository not found. Let's check our RHEL 9 ISO mounted or not by lsblk command. No, our RHEL 9 ISO file is not mounted. Let's mount it again. Okay, let's check it again. Now it's mounted. But the mounting is temporary. After system reboot, this mount will be vanished. To permanent mounting, we have to edit FSTAB file. Let's open one more terminal. Type sudo vim /etc/fstab. Type sudo user's password. Here, we have to add one line to mounting our RHEL 9 ISO persistently. Select the full mounting path. Source to destination. Right click. Copy. Go to FSTAB file on the other terminal. Paste it here. Arrange it by using tab key. The chronology from left to right, source, destination, ISO, mount, dump and FSTK, file system check. Save and exit. Let's unmount the RHEL 9. We have to type sudo before unmount command. Check status by lsblk command. Okay, RHEL 9 is unmounted now. Let's mount it through FSTAB. Mount hyphen A means mount all entry within FSTAB file. Our RHEL 9 ISO has been mounted successfully. Let's check repo list. Our all repositories are activated successfully. Let's do update repositories. Now, time to check how it's working. I am going to install HTOP application from EPEL repository. Successfully installed. Screen application from EPEL repository. Successfully installed. FTP application from YUM repository. Successfully installed. HTTP application from DNF repository. Successfully installed. Check repo list. This is the command if you want to disable any repository. Or if you want to enable any repository again. To check or run any installed application, type application name on the terminal. HTOP screen. Hope you all like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.